bantamweight title. All of your officials have been appointed by the British Boxing Board of Control. Your steward in charge of ringside is Mr. Alistair Hayes from Leeds. Your timekeeper at the bell is Colin Roberts from Halifax. And your three scoring judges at ringside are Mr. Michael Alexander of Doncaster, Mr. John Latham of Bury, and Mr. John Keane from Wellingborough. The third man in the ring, your referee when the action gets underway, is Mr. Phil Edwards from Preston. People of Doncaster, are you ready to go? Toe! Introducing to you firstly, boxing out of the blue collar, wearing black shorts, trimmed with yellow. He weighed in at 8 stone, 8 pounds, 8 ounces. His professional record reads 21 contests, 15 wins, 1 draw and just 5 losses. 8 of those wins coming by way of knockout. He's the former undefeated Central Area Champion. He's contested the Commonwealth and WBC international titles from Barnsley. And his opponent across the ring in the red corner wearing silver shorts trimmed with blue. He tipped the scales at 8 stone, 9 pounds, 1 ounce. Undefeated as a professional, his record reached 10 contests, 9 wins and 1 draw. 3 of those wins coming by way of knockout. He's the current Central Area super-bantamweight champion. Boxing in his home.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of boxing, we go to our judges' scorecards. We have a unanimous decision. Judge Michael Alexander scores the contest 118-111. Judge John Latham scores the contest 117-113. Judge John Keane scores the contest 119-111. All three judges in favour of your winner, earning the right to contest the British Super Bantamweight Championship from Doncaster. Have handled themselves incredibly. Can you please put your hands together for a great opponent from Barnsley, Josh Wale! And that was the main event of the evening. On behalf of Stephanie Ball Promotions, we'd like to thank each and every one of you for your support this evening. Without you, we wouldn't be here. We'll do it all again later on in the year. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll leave you with the winner of the main event, earning the right to contest the British Super Bantamweight Championship, Doncaster's very own Gavin.